It's your boy Eric Knight, and it's about time I did a weapon review. I'm gonna do a weapon review on the origin story in Out of Options. Out of Options, probably never heard of it, but I feel like it's a very, very underrated submachine gun. And you already know the origin story. Origin story is running around in Crucible. You know it. It's the only legendary auto rifle in the 450 rounds per minute archetype that's kinetic. And the Out of Option is actually in two different archetypes, and I will get to that when I show you the review of it. But origin story, I'm using the Red Dot 2 MOA sight, flare magwell, increases reload speed, and rampage. Kills with this weapon temporarily grants increased damage, and it stacks 3 times. In the origin story, it has pretty good stability, pretty good handling. Well, it's a very well-rounded weapon for an auto rifle that's kinetic. I found myself challenging Midas, and found myself challenging Yo-Yo's Gift with it also. Yo-Yo's Gift has high caliber rounds and has incredible range, but the origin story, it's got a good shot, and you can compete with those top guns. Origin story can compete. But now to the Out of Options SMG. I really like this SMG. And there's actually another SMG like this. It's called the Prometheus. I don't know what's the last thing. It's Prometheus and some type of letter. You know how Bungie is. They say the name and then some weird letter. But I use the Torch Sight. Phase magazine increases damage while lowering the rate of fire, decreases magazine size. Now what this does is it turns this SMG from a 900 rounds per minute to 600 rounds per minute, also increases the damage. And what that basically does, it turns this SMG into the same archetype as NTOD. And the NTOD is hands down one of the best SMG for PvP right now. I don't have it, but I have the Sunduk C. It's basically the same weapon, but it's a rare. Comes with the same sights, ricochet rounds, and it comes with kill clip. I'm going to save the review for this gun for another video because I do not have the NTOD, but since this gun is the exact same thing as the NTOD, I got to make a video on it. I got to do a review. But back to Out of Options. Out of Options and the Prometheus, I feel they're very underrated. It doesn't have as much range as the NTOD and the Sodok or the Educator, but it's a pretty good SMG. It does what you need to do at close range. It melts, and it also has pulse monitor, reloads parts of magazine when wielded is critically wounded. I really don't pay attention to when this perk pops because if somebody's close up to me, I'm more focused on trying to kill them instead of looking whether the perk pops or not. But this, I feel like these SMGs, the Omelon SMGs, they're really underrated. And the phase magazine perk is really good because it turns it into that archetype that is actually the strongest in PvP right now. I mean, my mini tool is 900 rounds per minute SMG, and it's a pretty good SMG, but the 600 rounds per minute SMGs are really strong when it comes to the Crucible. And also it comes with light rate frame, superb handling, move faster with this weapon when equipped.
Clash. Defeat your enemies. That's all I ask. You're in the lead. Lost the lead. Five minutes. Plenty of time to fight. Good. Show your enemy what a real fight looks like. One minute. Hit them hard. Thank you. seconds. It's not over. You've gained the lead. This is it. Sound tactics bring victory. You look death in his beady eyes and you spat in them. You fiend. Control. Show your enemy this place belongs to you now. Take the zone. Enemy claimed Zone B. Zone A captured.
You have advantage.
Zone C lost. Zone B captured. Zone A lost. You captured Zone A. You have zone advantage. Zone B lost. Captured.
You have advantage.
Zone B captured.
Power press. Keep the pressure on. Five minutes. Could go your way. Could go theirs.
Zone A lost. Zone B lost. Zone A captured. You have zone advantage. Zone C lost.
Captured Zone B. You have advantage. Zone A lost. The lead. 3 minutes. It's close. Zone A captured. You have advantage. Zone B lost. You captured Zone C. You have zone advantage. This is wonderful! Zone C lost. Captured. You have advantage. Zone A lost. Zone C. Zone advantage is yours. One minute. Time to prove yourself. Zone C lost. They just took the lead. 30 seconds. It's not over. This is it! Overtime. Let's do this. Zone B lost. You have advantage. A well-fought victory. I tell everyone you're my favorite guardian. Who cares? You fight like an animal.